we are ready for our guest, Eric Rentz, to give us some tips.
Don't judge a book by its cover. So we have great rides that are obviously thrilling, like Thunderbird and Voyage, but we also have some rides that pack a little punch that you might not even realize. The Howler. So the Howler's in Funtown, which it's a little bit of a whippersnapper coaster. Right? I mean, it's definitely fun for the whole family, and it does pack a little punch. And Reindeer Games. It's in with the kiddie rides. You think it might be a kiddie ride. It's a fantastic ride.
It
we
is.
Call it the Mini Liberty Launch on the tips page. It's a lot of fun, so don't judge a book by its cover.
Next, let's talk about Dole Whip.
It's Dole Whip!
We did a little Facebook Live video with Matt, Lauren, and Leah last Friday where they announced it and then ate it on camera live.
You guys were aggressive when you ate that. Like, I was watching the video and I was like, oh, they're going to, you know, expect you to be like dainty. Like, oh, a little bit.
Daintiness.
And it was go for it.
Thanks to all of you for listening. Please subscribe and tell all your friends, and be sure to send us your feedback and questions on social media using the hashtag
#HoWoPo.